Hi dears, welcome back. Are you doing well? Okay. We are studying our third chapter. What's the name of our chapter? Yes, water, the elixir of life. We already discussed about the topics like sources of water, uses of water, and the situation where water is being wasted. So on today, at first we have to do an activity that is given in your textbook of page number 41. Did you see it? The things needed for doing this activity are water, filler, spoon, glass, cup, and a bucket. At first, we have to fill water in the spoon using a filler. We have to count the number of water drops needed to fill the spoon. From this, we can understand the number of water drops needed to fill a spoon. Then we have to find out how many spoons of water are needed to fill the glass. So we have to fill the glass with water by using spoon. By doing this, we can understand how many spoons of water are needed to fill the glass. Then we have to find out how many glasses of water are needed to fill the cup. So we have to fill the cup with water by using glass. From this, we can understand the number of glasses of water needed to fill the cup. Then at last, we have to fill the bucket with water by using the cup. And we have to count the cups of water needed to fill the bucket. So by doing this, we can understand how many cups of water are needed to fill a bucket. What do you understand from this activity? From this activity, we can understand that how many buckets of water are we using like this every day for various purposes. Each drop of water is very precious, so we don't waste even a single drop of water. In our activity, we have seen that so many drops of water are needed to fill even a small spoon, and so many spoons of water are needed to fill a bucket. So we all have to use water carefully. Don't waste even a single drop of water. We have to do this activity. The way of doing this activity is given in the video, so you all have to try to do this. Okay children, will you do it? Okay dears, that's all for today's section. It's time for winding up. Thank you.